Alright, this is vlog number 2. I was reading the Sunday Funnies recently, and I noticed on Foxtrot, there was a math problem dealio going on. So, the kid says to Paige, think of it as a challenge to prove me wrong. And she says, about what? And I looked at it, decided, hey, you know, I could solve this. And, what happened was, I solved most of them. Some of them were impossible to solve. But that's okay, because you didn't need them. Some of the other ones you didn't need either, like Z, V, or J. So, if you solve it, it says Paige Fox is bad at math. But if Paige were to solve it, then they would prove that she is not bad at math. So that's what he's saying, is the challenge to prove him wrong. Okay, thanks for watching. I'll try to post more videos soon.